Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani. Today I want to talk to you about the eye area. I have to say, along with the downturn of the mouth, the under eye is one of the top two reasons people come into a facial clinic for. The under eye skin is the thinnest skin on the body. And if you think about the under eye region, a lot of times people don't put their sunscreen under their eye, and the average person blinks 28,800 times per day. So there's a lot of movement there. How we talk about the lower face aging sometimes, there's a lot of movement in the lower face, and we talk about bone loss, especially for females. Well, the eye, actually, if you look at the skull as we age, the skull orbit becomes bigger, so, and then it rotates. And all those changes lead to the under eye aging, and people don't like that. People are attentive to their brows, to their lashes, and to a beautiful projection of the eye. And today, I want to tell you my favorite treatment for tightening the under eye skin, because that's the first thing people notice is loose skin beneath the eye. What I love using is something called PRF, platelet rich fibrin, somewhat new to the United States market, and I have other videos on that product itself. But what we do is we use your own body's growth factors and healing factors to help heal itself. Now, unlike PRP, platelet-rich fibrin, we draw your blood, we spin it down, but we spin it down slower so that we get more growth factors and healing factors from your own body to help heal, tighten the skin, and give a beautiful glowing look. And the injections are all natural in that it's all your own body's product. So we're not adding filler, we're not making your eye look lumpy or bumpy, and we're not creating a new you. We're simply helping to tighten the skin. And with PRF or platelet-rich fibrin, we also, there's no anticoagulant in the tube, it's a slower spin, and we have all important white blood cells in there as well in that milieu of healing to help give a better response. And the growth factors are released slowly over time, so it allows your body to heal itself. Now, what we're doing, we're using a Dermasculpt Microcannula, and I like to use a 27 gauge for platelet-rich fibrin. And we make a small opening in the skin, and then we insert this cannula, and we inject the PRF back into the patient. And remember, this is concentrated milieu of the patient's healing factors. You can see we're adding some volume here. So there's a day, two or three, where there's a little more volume under the eye than maybe people don't want, but that dissipates over a few days. So that's my favorite treatment for the under eye to tighten the skin, and it's more effective than just the heating devices that most people pay a lot of money for, and it's all natural. So if you like this video, click like, join us on this YouTube channel, on Instagram and Facebook for continued helpful tips. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant.